find out. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. That's it right there, folks. That's all I know. I was thinking of, well, first of all, my name is Tony Mitchell, and I will be the MC, soloist, and tenor tonight. I think in that order. We want to welcome you all to our annual Christmas, Fishkill United Methodist Church Christmas concert, for those of you here in the sanctuary and those out in on YouTube. I started off this week as we were planning this. I called the church, and the first thing they said is, Pastor Dan has COVID. So it's been an interesting 3 days preparing. We're glad you all could come. This is going to be an interesting journey of song and word. I was thinking something like going something borrowed, something, what was it? Something new, something old, something borrowed, something blue. And wait a minute, that's a wedding. We're not doing that yet. But we will have a lot of, we will travel from England to Germany to France to the Hawaii and into the Holy Land. So at this point, I look to Reverend Peggy Ann Sauerhoff to begin us with an opening prayer.
Just to get us started, I want to have a little bit of participation. So I'm going to say something and you're going to repeat it back to me, just to get us in a festive mood, okay?
Works for
you. Okay. So, rejoice in the Lord always.
Rejoice in the Lord always.
And again I say rejoice.
And again I say rejoice.
Christ is coming.
Christ is coming.
Christ has come.
Christ has come.
Christ will come again.
Christ will come again.
Let us celebrate the joy,
let us celebrate the joy
of this season,
of this season,
and every season.
Thanks be to God.
Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for bringing us together for this joyous occasion. We rejoice in the gift of your Son. We rejoice that he came to live among us, to share our lives, to know our joys and pains, to offer himself for the sake of the world, to bring us new life. We thank you, Lord, that he continues to be with us in this moment to share the joy of the people of God gathered together in love for you and one another. Bless us, Lord, in this time. May we share our gifts to your glory and to the delight of our friends and neighbors and for the good of the world. Bless us, Lord, and help us to be your faithful people in all that we say and sing and do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, Peggy. We begin with our music director, Art Labriola.
Thank you.
bring back from, I think, her third consecutive year, Stacy Labrioli, Art's wife, and they brought with them their daughter. What? Art's got a daughter?
Two daughters.
Oh.
We'll get the second one.
And I have one question for you, Stacy, while you're preparing. Did you bring your hippopotamus? For those that remember, a couple years, he left the hippopotamus.
Okay.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as he go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. We'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job while you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow, we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies knock him down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets to chilling, to frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Thank you, honey. Well, okay. Thank you.
So as we trudge through the snow, we go to the balmy island of Hawaii. I once wrote a couple years ago, because my father was in the Air Force, I was 40 years old before I ever had a white Christmas. That's what you get when you live in Texas. So we'll have Tom Drew with Stacy accompanying him, and I believe Art's going to accompany him on the dobro.
Hawaiian guitar.
Hawaiian guitar.
And Stacy too.
And Stacy on the ukulele.
Mr. Tom Drew.
Let's get away this Christmas. Let's get away from snow. Let's take a break some Christmas, dear. I know the place to go. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray, 'cause every day your Christmas dreams come true. How'd you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray, 'cause every day your Christmas dreams will come true. On Christmas Island, your dreams will come true. Well, thank you to Art for the Hawaiian guitar and Stacy for coming over.
Thank you, Tom.
And in all seriousness, before I forget, because I wrote this sucker down, I think we all need to thank Carol Repose, our administrative assistant, for the hard work she did in putting this bulletin together with all the changes that got made every day. Thank you, Carol. I hope you're watching. My turn. In some cultures, we call I'm assuming you all know what the Big Dipper is. It's that constellation in the sky, and the two stars in the handle point to Polaris, the North Star. In some cultures, this is called the drinking gourd. Now, the song Follow the Drinking Gourd was published as an American folk song in 1928. Some call it a map song. Some question that, and I'll get into that in a future newsletter article. That's called a plug. This may not seem like an Advent or Christmas piece, but the Magi were astronomers. They looked to the stars. And so as they traveled following the stars in the sky to Bethlehem, to the Holy Child, they kept the drinking gourd on their right-hand side, so they had the north. So it's been a path of freedom for many, many years. The drinking gourd, follow the drinking gourd, for the old man's waiting to carry you to freedom if you follow the drinking gourd. When the sun comes back and the first quail calls, follow the drinking gourd, for the old man's waiting for to carry you to freedom, follow the drinking gourd. Follow the drinking gourd, follow the drinking gourd, for the old man's waiting to carry you to freedom if you follow the drinking gourd. When the river bend makes a mighty fine road, dead trees will show you the way. Left foot, peg foot, traveling on, follow the drinking gourd, follow the drinking gourd, follow the drinking gourd, for the old man's waiting to carry you to freedom if you follow the drinking gourd. The river ends between two hills, follow the drinking gourd. There's another river on the other side. Follow the drink and gold. Follow the drink and gold. Follow the drink and gold. For the old man's waiting to carry you to freedom if you follow the drink and gold. Follow the drink and gold. Follow the drink and gold. For the old man's waiting to carry you to freedom if you follow the drink and gold. Okay, now we have a mad scramble as the Fishkill Bell Choir begins. As the song goes, a little bit of country, a little bit of rock and roll, traditional. So we'll have Tom and Jennifer Drew.
Outside of my house, singing Silent Night. For any little thing that goes wrong, Christmas makes it right. The children are singing Christmas carols and everybody's holding hands. I got that Christmassy feeling again.
Singing joy to the world, and here comes Santa Claus.
Mama's baking turkey,
and Daddy's making popcorn balls,
and Sister's hanging mistletoe.
There's goodwill to all men. We've got that Christmassy feeling again. There's happiness in my heart with Christmas on its way, with the family all back together again. Oh, what a happy day. I hope it snows and the north wind blows. My boy wants a little toy train. I've got that Christmassy feeling again. Singing joy to the world, and here comes Santa Claus.
Mama's making turkey,
and Daddy's making popcorn balls,
and Sister's singing mistletoe.
There's goodwill to all men. We've got that Christmassy feeling again. Singing joy to the world, and here comes Santa Claus. Mama's baking turkey, and Daddy's making popcorn balls, and Sister's hanging mistletoe. There's goodwill to all men. We've got that Christmassy feeling again. We've got that Christmassy feeling again.
Welcome Pam Weatherby.
To us a Savior, when half spent.
Beth Mostransky will now tell us why we are having this concert. Or one reason.
The sweetest baby boy ever born on earth happens to also be the greatest miracle. The most divine child brought peace and much mirth. The world's most humble, heavenly spectacle. The Word took flesh in Virgin Mary's womb. The Holy Spirit's power made this take place. And sinful mankind was saved from all doom, a boon bestowed by God to human race. 2,000 years ago, on manger's hay, swaddled in clothes one winter's night, he lay. Shepherds were first to come and see the child. The Lamb of God was king, but seemed so mild. The Star of Bethlehem lit up the scene. And every year, that's how Christmas has been. Oh, come, let us adore the newborn King, Emmanuel.
We have become quite good at musical chairs. What's on?
Your heart, let the Christ shine.
And now we welcome the After Hours Quartet. This is a little bit before your bedtime, isn't it? It's on the floor behind my chair. Reverend Peggy Ann for a medley of carols.
Once in royal David's city stood a lonely cattle shed where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed. Angel guards their was born in a stable, a manger his cradle in Bethlehem. What shall we call him, child of the manger? What name is given in Bethlehem? That boy, child of Mary, was born in a stable, a manger his cradle in Bethlehem. His name is Jesus, God ever with us, God given for us in Bethlehem. That boy, child of Mary, was born in a stable, a manger his cradle in Bethlehem. One with the Father, he is our Savior, heaven sent helper in Bethlehem. That boy, child of Mary, was born in a stable, a manger his cradle in Bethlehem.
We have traveled afar. We've gone to Hawaii. We've been in England. Now, as Lisa and Maureen sing a traditional English carol, I want you to imagine you were in Madrid.
Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we have gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. In Bethlehem in Israel, the blessed babe was born and laid within a manger upon this blessed morn, to which his mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Fear not, then said the angel, let nothing you affright. Today is born a Savior of a pure virgin bright, to free all those who trust in him from Satan's power and might.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power. But when we were gone astray, oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy, comfort and joy.
The quartet was nodding their heads in beat, so I think they're going to steal your song. We welcome back the Fishkill Bell Choir. Bring back the After Hours Quartet for a closing piece.
Walk with each other in perfect harmony. this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my solemn vow, to take each moment and live each moment in peace eternally. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me. With me.
If you will recall, at the beginning of this concert, Peggy Ann said this was audience participation. So I invite you to get out your red United Methodist hymnal and turn to 238. You may remain seated as we sing Angels We Have Heard on High. Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strain. Glory, in excelsis Deo. Peggy comes forth to close us. Safe travel, be with family and friends, have a safe holiday and a merry holiday, and God bless you all of you on the good earth.
I'm just keeping with Tony's theme of how we're traveling the world, and so I'm going to close out with a prayer tonight that comes from The Hispanic tradition, the traditional Las Posadas service. I, of course, don't speak Spanish, so I will lead it in English, but receive this word of prayer. O Heavenly Father, as we pray ourselves for the coming of your Son, fill our hearts and lives with praise. Grant that we may be just and merciful, ready to help in the needs of our neighbor, and conscious of your great love for all the world. Fill the Christian family with your spiritual gifts of forgiveness, patience, mutual love, and unending joy. All this we ask in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Amen. God bless you and keep you, brothers and sisters. May Christ keep us in the faith until the day we shall appear before him in his heavenly kingdom. Amen.
Thank you all for coming. Safe travels. And thank you to Art and all the participants.